Wade's and a Waffle House. So everybody join us at the Waffle House tonight.
It's 2 o'clock and we're still going. I can't get enough of your loving.
Okay, we are on this here walk across bridge there. Unfortunately, it's at night. Of course, that's downtown Little Rock, but a little bit you can see of it. Like I said, this was a rail bridge, a drawbridge, back in the early days of Little Rock. It's still around. They didn't tear it down, but they just made a walking path out of it. One side leads from North Little Rock. All the lights over there. Benches, seating, trash cans for your convenience. Yeah, that's North Little Rock, all the lights over there, and that's Little Rock, all the lights over there. Can't see much of it. Now, believe it or not, there's a submarine over there. They call it the Arkansas Razorback. I don't know where the hell they got a submarine for Arkansas and call it a Razorback. It is a submarine. Just can't see it now because it's dark. But I may be able to get a shot of that in the daylight. But anyway. I got an elevator just in case somebody doesn't want to. How you doing? First time I've been on this bridge actually, but I've seen it from the interstate because the interstate runs parallel with this train bridge. I-30. The upper part that I was on was actually the uppermost portion of this drawbridge type of old rail bridge here, and it's in the up position for barges that still use the Arkansas River. That part remains up, and they just added some stairs and made some good use of this bridge. Very good idea. And actually over here is a restaurant boat that floats on the Arkansas River. Can't see it. It looks like one of the old river boats there. You can't see it, nothing but lights. And submarine is right there on the side of it. You just really can't see it because it's too dark. Yeah, there is a river boat right there that's already in motion. Man, that thing is quiet. Those things, I believe, to have restaurants on them, and I guess I've never been on them, but I guess you can access them from the North Little Rock side, I believe.